And guys, dito po tayo ngayon guys. Kukuha po ako ng sahod ngayon. Araw po ng Sabado. Kukuha po tayo ng sahod. Dalawang araw lang guys. Kukunin ko na po yung sahod. Tara guys, samahan niyo ako. And guys, kukuha na po ng sahod. Yan guys, nakasahod na po tayo guys. Yan guys, nakuha ko na po yung sahod natin dalawang araw. Yan guys, sumahod na po guys. 2 days. Nakita nyo guys, ayan. 800 po, dalawang araw. Libre na po pagkain din guys. Okay na, di na po masama yun kasi kaysa naman dun sa bahay ng atambay lang. Magbuto mga abutin natin dun guys. And guys, uwi na po ako guys.
Tumuwi ka na?
Magpipenta pa po kung magkano po susobra dito sa aking sinahod na 2 days. Kita-kita na po tayo sa bahay guys. Ayun guys, nakauwi na po sa aming tahanan at nandito na po tayo guys. Tulad ng sinabi ko guys, pag-uwi ko, titignan natin kung magana po susobra dito sa aking, sinahod po sa aking YouTube. Joke.
Nagbibiro lang ako.
Ayun guys, pag-uwi tayo na, sinago na 2 days sa aking sinapasukan guys. 100 po to guys. Ngayon na nabawasan na to guys at naging 750 na ito kasi may utang pa pala ako ng 59 dun sa tindahan. 6 months na po, hindi pa pala nabayaran. Huwag na palalasahan yung may-ari ng tindahan guys. Kaya binayaran ko po at natira ngayon 750. And guys, bago po natin guys, i-total guys, kailangan ko po i-Englishin ko guys para
bago yan.
Yung ating video map umabot po sa isang international language guys.
What? What the fuck?
International language para maintindihan po nila ang aking sinasabi guys. Ba, malay mo guys, makakuha po tayo ng matulungan po tayo magbigay po sila ng sponsor sa akin guys. Baka naman
kapal na mukha
guys,
mo.
Guys na tulang foreigner guys na si Sir Basel guys. Isa po siyang vlogger. Syrian vlogger po. Ang pangalan po ng channel po niya ay The Hungry Syrian Vlog po. Ayun guys, subscribe niyo po yan guys dahil kasi tumutulong po siya sa ating mga mahirap na Pilipino guys. Marami na pong natulungan niyan si Sir Basit.
Bola lang
yan. Englishin ko na po guys. Umpisa ko na pa. Para mali natin, may mag-sponsor po sa atin.
Rindig ka ng kalimu.
Ayun guys, una kong babayaran guys. Kikwintayin ko na guys. Kung magkano po yung bahay namin na babayaran guys. Kung ilang buwan. Ilang buwan ba yung babayaran natin sa bahay?
6.
6 months. Magkano ba yan?
6 times 2,000.
2,000 maging natin 12,000 guys. 12,000. Napakaliit. Kayang-kaya.
May kaya ba?
Sa, ano, sa kuryente.
1,500.
1,500? Mahal ah.
Huwag ka kasing gumamit
mo. Gasero na nga ginagamit natin. 1,500.
Dito to yan.
1,500. Eh, sa tubig, magkano? Ay, sus! Magbinuho. Okay guys, mali pala. Dapat pala guys, Englishing ko to guys.
Let me put in a language you can understand.
Take two na po pala tayo. I want to pay 6 months rent in our house.
Hindi ito, Pilipitan dila.
Ang hirap eh. In our house, then 2,000 per month. The total is 12,000 guys. And the electricity bill, 1,500 month. And how much the credit to the store?
Nasa 500 lang ngayon.
We all credit 500 pesos. Then the bill of the water. 300. And guys, I have a credit to my company, maybe 4,000 guys, 4,000. Maybe 4,000 or maybe up.
Umabot sa langit, ha?
Ayan, we need to total the we need to pay guys. See? 12,000 plus 1,500 plus 500 plus 300 plus 4,000. Ito total ko na to guys. I'm making total this one. See? Look. I'm not a very genius in the math. That's why I'm poorest person. 3 plus 5 plus 5, 13. Then carry 1, bring down 1, friend. 4 plus 1, 6, 7, 8. Then bring down 1. The total of my credit is 18,300. Wow! Too much heavy, guys. It's difficult for me to pay this one, guys. It's so hard. That's why, see? Then, minus 800. This my salary is equal to minus 750 because my salary is done now is 750. Then check this out. Zero, 5, 7 plus 3. Ay, minus pala tayo, minus. Sorry.
That's the wrong number.
0. You take the one in this 3, then 0 become 10. Then 10 minus 5 equals 5. Yan. Okay. Then 8 maybe come 7. 7 minus 7.
7 minus 7?
0.
Will you please repeat it? Zero.
Bring the... No, sorry guys.
Gusto mo lang manahimik, ha?
Sorry. We get 1 point to the 8 and 8 becomes 7.
Seriously? Then, what the fuck are you doing?
7... You borrow this one, 8, and then 7 maybe coming 17. 17... What? I guess, sorry guys.
Do it! Just...
Kagyu, kagyu, kagyu.
Dude!
Call up. Ayun guys, ayan. I'm call up friend, my wife. This one guys, coming 17,750. That's why it's hard to pay this one.
Bahala
every
ka sa buhay mo.
Month, I cannot afford to pay this one because
tuloyin mo yan.
Every month, I have no work, only extra job, and after finish the extra job, then no work again.
I am the one, the one, yes, I know me.
It's hard to pay this one. Tagalog na nga lang. Ayan guys, sige, English na lang. Maybe
no,
some foreigner
no.
There.
No! No!
Helping me.
Kapal na mukha
and
mo.
And guys, it's too much hard to pay this one because my salary...
Tulohin mo yan!
It's not enough to pay this one. My salary only pay for food only. Hey! And the others is hard to pay. Because my salary is not enough.
Utsa naman eh! Utsa naman eh!
Pay a rent for electricity. That's why I want to wait guys.
Do it! Just
I want to push my YouTube channel to make monetize, and someday my YouTube, if I have monetize, maybe we can help to pay my credit. That's why I want to full support my channel for my video. This only you can help, guys. I want you to help me to make monetize my channel.
Stop it.
Support my
get some help.
YouTube channel.
2 hours later.
And guys, may paso pa po kami. At baka next year guys, bumalik na po sa normal yung aming paso. Mahina po kasi yung gawa namin sa stainless guys sa kitchen. Kaya sana po guys, kung meron po kayong kakilala o may pala po ay magpatayo ng restaurant na gusto nyo po ng magpagawa ng kitchen stainless equipment, guys, comment lang po kayo sa video na to guys. Sabihin nyo lang guys, para rin guys magkaroon po kami ng project. Para po magtuloy-tuloy po yung aming trabaho guys. Kami mga kasama ko guys, bumalik po sa dati yung aming trabaho guys. Para po yung mga kasama ko po guys, magsama-sama naman po kami ulit.
Sa aming
trabaho. Para po magtuloy-tuloy na po yung trabaho namin guys, pag marami na po kaming gawa. Ayun guys, mag-auto na po ako guys. Nagpapasalamat po ako guys sa mga full support na panonood niyo po sa aking video.
Hanggang
sa huli po guys, tinatapos niyo po ang aking video. Napakasalamat po guys dahil sana po guys ma-monetize na po tayo guys. Patuloy lang tayo guys, nagpapasalamat po ako din. Nandiyan lang po kayo, sumusuporta sa aking channel guys. Marami po salamat po sa lahat po ng sumusuporta po guys. God bless po sa inyo guys. Ayun guys, teka lang po lang guys.
Another one.
Ang aking ring light. Papakita ko lang po sa inyo guys ang aking ring light. Yan. Yan ang aking ring light na ginagamit.
Galing, ha?
Yan. And guys, mag-outro na po ako. Maraming po salamat. At ito, totoo na po to guys. God bless po sa inyo lahat.